What's going on, everyone? John Hamwell here, and today I'm doing top 10 Christmas things about Christmas. Now, sorry, this video is late. I was just watching movies with my sister, so yeah, that's why it was late. So yeah, at number 10 we have Christmas songs. I like to listen to them just to, like, sometimes I don't feel like it's Christmas, and then I listen to them and I feel Christmassy. So yeah, that's number 10. At number 9, going to sleep, because I get excited going to sleep and then thinking, oh, what I'm getting for Christmas, and then yeah, so that's it. Really, it's really exciting for me, I don't know why. So yeah, that's that. At number 8 we have wearing all, like, my new clothes that I get, because I don't know why I put my new clothes on and I feel like I'm pure, like, swag. I don't know why. I'm so weird on Christmas. Because I got all my new clothes and I'm like, look at my new clothes, bruv. I'm so weird on Christmas and all the time. Yeah. So, at number 7, Advent calendar. They help Christmas, well, feel faster, because it goes like 1, 2, 3, 4. And it's fast. It seems faster. And you get a tiny bit of chocolate every day. And they're tasty and good, and it's really good. So yeah, at number 6 we have getting up in the morning, and it's just too good. Like, getting up in the morning, you feel yeah, and then you run through to say wake up to your mum and dad, and then you go downstairs and you rip all over your presents off, and it's so exciting, and then you get to wear all of your clothes. See, it kind of links together everything. So that's number 6. This is going to be a quick video because I'm just going through them because it's later and I may go to sleep. Because I go to sleep on Christmas early, I don't know why. So at number 5 we have Christmas crackers. I don't know why, that's really weird, but I find them exciting. Christmas crackers, like, who's going to win? Who's going to win? And then you pull it and then you get the joke and then you get something in it. Like, you get a party hat, a little toy, and a joke. Whoever wins, obviously. And yeah, so you basically get that. And they're really fun and exciting, well, to me. I don't know why. But yeah. At number 4, we've not had any of it this year. Well, only once, but hardly any. Snow. I find it so exciting. Because I always get snowballs thrown at people's window. I don't know why. I find it fun. And yeah, so that's number 4. So, at number 3 is the food, your Christmas dinner, like turkey, carrots, mashed potatoes, gravy, and Yorkshire puddings. It's just so tasty, and roast potatoes sometimes. Like, my uncle and my gran cook it, and it's just so good. I just don't know how they do it, it's just too good. So yeah, at number 2, it is presents. Like, presents. Like, without presents, Christmas would be boring. Yeah, I know a lot of people go, oh, Jesus and family and stuff, but wait. Yeah, so, presents, because that's basically all Christmas is about nowadays. It used to be Jesus and family and stuff, but yeah, presents at number 2. At number 1 is family. Without family, Christmas wouldn't be exciting, because it's about all your family getting together, having a laugh, talking, sharing presents, and yeah, without family, Christmas wouldn't be anything, because it's just, Christmas is family. Without it, you wouldn't have a fun time, because A, I know this isn't the point, but A, you wouldn't get presents because family wouldn't be there, and B, it'd just be boring, because there wouldn't be having a laugh, it wouldn't be anything else. So, yeah. So that's my top 10 things about Christmas, and tomorrow I'll be doing what I got for Christmas, and hope you all have a Merry Christmas, and your families are all well, and you get what you ask for. Merry Christmas, and goodbye.